Officially trouble.
Bitch. They call me young drug dealer. They call me young thug nigga. 24 cash, my slugs glitter.
All right, guys. Welcome back to the channel. I can see that there's been a lot of views on the last video that I posted, and I think I've gotten about 20 more subscribers. So shout out to you new subscribers, and thank you guys for all the views, because I just hit 1.2k on the coilover install. But in today's video, we're going to be painting the wheels. So we're going to be painting my TE37 reps, and I'm not painting the full wheel, I'm just painting the face of it. So I picked up the paint already. This is the paint I picked up. It's a bigger can. It's a bigger can than normal. And then I picked up some clear coat as well. So it's like a little bigger. But since I'm only doing the face, of the wheel, I think two cans of these will be okay. And then the clear coat, this is already clear, I think, I'm not sure. I think it's just white, actually. But it's just high performance, so. Yeah, let's get to it. Gotta go outside, and the maintenance man for the apartment is actually outside right now. And he's working on the apartment downstairs. So I might get in trouble for working on my car here, because I've done it before, but they've never seen me do it. But I'm gonna do two wheels here and then two wheels at Jay's house, because Jay's installing some Rev 9 coils on his CO9 as well. And I got 167 subscribers now, so shout out to you guys. That's fucking dope to me. It's amazing. Like, it just encourages me to make more videos. But yeah, let's get to it. Let's go take off these wheels and bring them upstairs and wash them up in the tub, and then spray them on the porch. I don't know if you can hear me that good because the fan in the bathroom, but so I got the wheel in here now. I'm gonna start washing it down. And I'm using Dawn soap only because I'm trying to get off all the grease. And then I'm gonna, after I wash it down and get off all the dirt, I'm gonna sand it down with 2000 or 3000 grit sandpaper and then rinse it off again, just so that way the paint has something to stick to. But yeah, I'm gonna start washing it off right now. Alright, so I just got the wheels all cleaned up now. Now I'm gonna start hitting it with some 2000 grit sandpaper. 2000 grit. And I'm gonna wet sand it too, just so that way it's more smooth than anything. But then it's still rough enough for the paint to stick, if you know what I mean. But yeah, let's get to it. And then I gotta bring it outside and let it dry off, and then while it's drying, I'm gonna get the other wheel and do the same process. And so yeah, I decided that actually I'm gonna paint the whole wheel, the barrel and the face, and not just the face, because I feel like that two-tone would look kind of off. So yeah. All right, guys, so I got the wheels all cleaned up and they're all taped up now. Taped off the back piece where it's gonna go onto the hub. Taped off the valve stem. But I put this first coat down and let's see how it turns out. It's my first time ever painting wheels. I'm kind of scared. I don't know. Have you ever painted wheels before? Like bro, I don't know. It's scary to me. I don't want to fuck them up. But let's get to it. Forgot to tape off the tires. God damn it. All right, let me take off the tires, I'll be back. All right, so now I got them all taped off. And I'm gonna do the face first. And then after that, once they're dry, I'm gonna do the back and the barrel and tape everything off. and do it like that. Think. I feel like that would be the best way. Because I can't really lay it down on the back because of the rim. I don't know, man. Whatever, I'm gonna just start spraying it and see how it goes. Alright, man. So, I got the first coat done now. And I'm gonna wait about like half an hour, come back and do the next coat. And yeah, and just go from there. But it's gonna be a long process. So yeah, and Jay's putting his new Rev9 coilovers on his TSX. So I might be doing only this wheel here and the rest of the wheels at his house. But I'm not sure yet. Because if this doesn't dry in time, then I'm just gonna do all of it here. But yeah, I'll catch you back when I do the next coat. So yeah. All right. So it's been about 30 minutes, and now I'm gonna lay down the second coat. But I can only do one wheel because Jay and Fidel need my help installing the rear coils on his TSX. So I'm about to be rolling around with three black wheels and one different color wheel. So yeah, when this is done, we're gonna head over there and help him do the coils and then get back to the wheels. Alright, so I just pulled up to Jay's house. Got the TSXs lined up. Feel me? CL9. CL9. Oh yeah. And I already put one wheel on, but I don't know if I should show y'all yet. So I only did that one at the house, then I came over here. Cause he's gonna do his coils. But I think I'll show y'all when I'm done painting everything. Alright, so these fools, I put front coils in already. And I'm washing the wheels so I can start spraying them down. This one, and I don't know where the fuck the other one is. But yeah, I'm gonna start spraying the two fronts now and then the rear after. So I don't know if I have enough paint. So yeah. All right, so right now I'm almost done cleaning the wheels. I got this one's cleaned already. And then this one's clean and sanded down. If you can see it a little bit, it's sanded down. So the only thing I have to do now is sand down that one, and then I'll get back to you guys and I'll show you when I'm painting it. But these fools already on the rear coils, and he got his front done. He's got to raise the fronts though, because his fronts are rubbing. But yeah, man, I can't wait to show you guys the wheels. It looks so good. Like, I'm not even capping, it looks so good compared to the black. But I got one on there right now, I'll show you. But I don't know, I think you might have to wait for the rollers at the end of the vlog. All right, so I got the wheels all cleaned up and sanded down now, and they're all taped off. Shout out to Andrew for helping me tape it off. But we're about to paint this one right now. I don't got much good lighting, so let's see how it comes out. But yeah, and these folks are almost done installing the coils too right now. And then we about to go get food, and then after we get the rollers. But let's see how these wheels come out this time. That's how mine are. My legs are like that too.
Hey, bro, and it's D-Series.
Damn, dog. This is D-Series? No way. No. Some fool did on Instagram though, yeah, I seen it. Bro, this shit looks so nice. And the paint on it too.
like a 30 right now.
The paint looks still looks so good. No way, OEM steering wheel? I would've thought you would've changed it.
I did, but then I put it back.
Damn.
You know what I like about
wasn't
the
that clear, clear tails?
I...
Dog, look at that. Now that's a wiper delete. That shit moves around. That shit's so tight. Turn, turn.
What's gonna happen here?
No, he's fine, he's fine.
Dude, I'm scraping on normal all right, surface, bro. It's rubbing on top.
Turn left now, a little bit. All right, go. Yeah. You're good. Damn, all this fool is doing is rubbing.
Bro, the top of the wheel, bro.
It'll rub out.
Yeah,
it's sitting on it, but there's like hella room still at the top.
It got lower.
Yeah. I guess it can settle.
Alright, so I got 3 wheels painted on the car so far. I still gotta do one more. But I'm gonna rock it like that for now. Cause I need to pick up another can of paint. I might do it someday when I get off of work. If not, I'll do it next weekend and finish it up. But since I helped Jay with the TSX and his coilovers, shout out to him. He got me Wingstop, feel me? Yeah, this shit busting. Mmm, look at that shit. So after I eat, then I'll finally show you guys the wheels. It looks so clean on this car. Like, I don't know, I just fuck with it hella. But they just look so nice. And I just checked my YouTube channel. Shout out to you guys. I just hit 170 subscribers. And that's pretty dope to me. It's just going up. But yeah. I think we're going to go wash our cars after this. And then get gas station pictures.
10 gold chains with green propane. Sell a whole thing from the cell phone ring. Dope man, bitches sniffing cocaine. All my young niggas know that they got all way.
Alright, so we just pulled up to the car wash. Look at Jay slam that shit now. Man's rubbing out the fender liner. This looks so much better than the black. These two wheels are the best wheels that are on the car right now. But this side, this paint on this one's rubbing off on the inner barrel.
If you look right here, it's rubbing off. I don't know why. And then the paint's cracking as well, all around. I'm not sure why that's happening, but this one's gonna get repainted. And that one's not painted yet. So, I don't think I'm gonna vlog that because I'm just gonna be repainting it. But overall, I like it. It looks pretty good. But I think this side just didn't dry in time. So that's probably what fucked it up. Not sure, but this car does look way better now with the white. All I gotta do is spray that one, respray this one, and this side's fine.
Well, they're sexy like your owners. Sexy.
All right, guys, thanks for watching the vlog. It's been about like 2 weeks now since I've finished editing and everything, but I finally finished it, so I'm about to drop it tonight if I can, if not tomorrow morning. I think tomorrow morning is the 9th. It's either the 9th or the 10th, but look out for the video. I mean, well, you can't even look out for it, I'm not even fucking posted yet, but You know what? But all right, I hope y'all just enjoy the video. This is my first time painting wheels, or basically painting anything for my car, really. I've never really painted anything on my car before, except for the front lip. But yeah, it was pretty fun. I liked it. But I do need to go over the wheels again and actually add some clear coat this time, because the paint's chipping because of the rocks on the freeway, like those little pebbles. So it's like tiny chips on the wheel. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. And today I just hit 200 subscribers, so shout out to you guys. It's going up pretty fast. I'm pretty excited to see my content actually moving up, and it doesn't seem that fast, but over a 1 year period, that's pretty fast to me. But yeah, it's pretty dope. Shout out to you guys. Turn on the little thing at the top, like where it says subscribe, or like wherever it says subscribe, there's like a little bell, you know. Click that bell. It makes a cool noise, you know. Just click that bell, and then click that big red button next to it. Click it. But yeah, man, I'll try to get another video out for you guys soon. I'm not sure what to do, like what to do to the car at all, but I'll think of something. But yeah, shout out to you guys that's all subscribed to my channel. And whoever likes the videos, shout out to you. And comment down below. But see you on the next video.
I manifested everything I was dreaming. We've been balling, I got hoopers who down to shoot when I call them. Fuck the sucker, still ain't get